Hello, my name is Mark Rosencrantz. I 3D printed and constructed a radio-controlled catamaran that I named Triple D. You are about to view it going 43 miles per hour on Lake Somerset in Bluffton, South Carolina. I printed the boat in 12 sections and assembled and painted it over a six-month period. It took me 150 hours of 3D printing, not including the failed prints. Here we go.